We've made good progress, but we have further to go to regain the ground lost in the crisis and the recession. Unemployment is down from a peak of 10%, but at 7.3% in October, it is still too high, reflecting a labor market and economy performing far short of their potential. At the same time, inflation is running below the Federal Reserve's goal of 2% and is expected to continue to do so for some time. For these reasons, the Federal Reserve is using its monetary policy tools to promote a more robust recovery. A strong recovery will ultimately enable the Fed to reduce its monetary accommodation and its reliance on unconventional policy tools such as asset purchases. I believe that supporting the recovery today is the surest path to returning to a more normal approach to monetary policy. Our country has come a long way since the dark days of the financial crisis, but we have farther to go. I believe the Federal Reserve has made significant progress toward its goals, but has more work to do.